All right. It's a little bit more to it than that one. They try to talk this gentleman out, and he's
from 434 Days Ocean.
I'm not sure if he has a bat and a knife, but allegedly he has two weapons in his hand. Not sure if there's a firearm involved, but possible. So that's why they're using extra precaution, because they're not sure what kind of weapons are inside the apartment there. So they're just trying to. They got the hostage negotiator on scene, so he's gonna try to see if we could talk him out. And hopefully everything works out good.
Harry Base back up to 7.
Just so you know, the new commissioner just been put on administrative leave per order of Marty Walsh. As of yesterday at, I think it was 5 p.m., I believe. I think it was 5 p.m. Oh, just lost your crime tape.
Drink?
Yeah, it's okay. Nobody's going down there. More details will follow as of why Marty Walsh put him on allegedly administrative leave. More details to follow. Good morning, sir. How are you?
How's it going?
All right, not too bad. He's one of the deputy superintendents.
Bravo Alpha 3 Oceanora, as the detail supervisor, good morning.
Good
Going back home? All right.
Bravo Alpha 3, good morning.
Bravo 650, 61,
14-4.
Where are we headed to, ma'am?
Thank you. If you could relieve the last top unit at Quincy and Bloke. Sorry, can you go one more time with that?
111-590.
Awesome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello.
682 Blue, it is a commercial alarm, but I believe it's all residential there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
202.
Can you bring one in the back stairwell at 915 Morton? Sleeping then?
New commit 160 West 7.
Do we have?
Okay, 103.
15, can you put me on the 19th at Boston, please?
By Vargas and Vargas Insurance, 1133 Wash, got an abandoned business call. No answer on multiple callbacks.
Okay, we've got it.
Dispatches, you get time, then you go up 7 for me, please.
Okay, go on to 7 now.
Bravo 103, Days, go to 7. 103 going up.
Okay, it's saying the same thing. Are you good?
Yeah, 431 Day, I'm good, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. You're welcome.
Harry, 415.
Answering.
Can I get Harry Bates up to 7 for a towel?
Harry Bates, go up. Ma'am, can you take me off on a traffic stop, 875 Mass Ave, Mass Reg, Echo Victor, 145 Juliet, one in the borough. Ma'am, what's your call sign? Fox 431, ma'am. We already have a 431, are you sure?
Yeah, check your call sign, you might be something else. I got 431.
Fox 908.
908.
The 431 is De Los Santos, the 441 is Tran.
Oh. 431, relog on, please.
Ma'am, I have that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fox Go 1, take me off at the 431.
Bravo 6, 10, 11, and 12. Bravo 6, 10, 6, 11, 6, 12.
Hey.
Yeah, can you start up to Quincy Street and relay the last half unit?
We have that.
All right, and the Bravo 451 is also heading up to relay the last half unit.
We do have two open doors here. It looks like there's construction going on. Just 1 second.
Charlie 425 Alpha, I'm clear. Ocean Frank, you have a good morning.
You as well. Good night. Thank you.
Anything for you.
51 Adam Robin on Quincy. Where do they need me? Just come up to 187. There's a couple just posted the crime scene. You can use that. There I go.
Charlie 111, give you one call on the last. Okay, you want the 431 Alpha on the DC, please?
Yep, I have.
Dispatch, can you do me a favor and log off ID 100417, please?
I have it.
I
check him right now.
Why? Because I'm not going to go to the jury.
Harry Bates in the 202, call 9631.
We have had...
Charlie, 112. Well, the children, 67 Greenwood, apartment number 3, said they can hear the kids crying. They might be home alone. I'm just running. I believe it's a false call. Give me a second. Yeah, we've been getting a lot of false calls last year. I did flag this address. And the callback is 470 Blue for the cell tower. So 67 Greenwood, I think just check the well-being just in case. He's going to wear a mask.
Bravo 610, 1112.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, we're Adam Robert here on Quincy Street. Where would you like us?
Stand by. Just go one right to 187 Quincy Street.
Okay, we have that.
All right, thank you. 101.
101.
Got a family trouble call, 33.